My name's Eliza. I play at the MCC and we're at Beaumaris Secondary College Open Day. I know a lot of footy clubs are really stretched with their resources. They're clubs that have been built only with men in mind. We need those facilities to really suit us so that we can focus on playing footy. The pavilion is state of the art. The turf is just in beautiful condition. You won't find better ovals, I think, anywhere else in Melbourne at the local level. We're so fortunate to have these facilities.
We're very lucky because we have a state-of-the-art food technology space, a resource center that we've named after one of our teachers who served at the school for 37 years, technology space with laser cutters, CNC routers, 3D printers, drill presses. Our students will actually be the most prepared to enter into that 21st century workplace because of the experiences they have in these learning spaces.